go. This mug here is 9500M, the model number. And you can see we printed just black ink on the outside. This is a 9-ounce mug. We also have printing on the, if you turn it all the way around, on this is called left-hand hold, because it's now, the handle's on your left-hand side. And then also you'll find printing on the handle of this one. On the handle, just if you turn it around, we get the handle. Yep, we got Joker. And then on the bottom of the outside, so flip it all the way around, you can see we have printing there. Okay, moving along. It's 9500M, that's a 9-ounce mug. Moving along to this one over here, this is 2254M. This mug, 12.2-ounce, you get printing again on the outside, nothing on the left-hand hold. We have something on the bottom. If you turn it all the way around, outside bottom, that's, turn it around, it's upside down. So we can read it. Yeah, that's our logo on the bottom. And then on the inside bottom, you can show we also print in there. It says, turn it so I can see it. You're gonna write just, it says, but verify. So printing on the outside, and then two bottoms with our logo, and then this one's going to Australia. And then the last one here is a 16-ounce cappuccino cup, and we have printed there, and then on the outside, and then we have inside wall, that's called inside wall. And then I flip it all the way around on the outside, there's our logo, and then turn it all the way around. So the outside on this, yeah, all the way there, you can see their logo for the company as well. Thank you very much. Look at us up at printinmugs.com.